This video will show you how to create a kitchen device in your back office. Start by logging into the back office at register.groove.com. Once logged in, select Devices from the top. Then select Kitchen Devices from the menu on the left. Select the New Device button. This will open the New Device Creation form. Give this new device a name that will help you identify with its purpose and location. The printer type dropdown is limited to the Groove Register compatibility list shown there. Enter the IP address matching what was configured into the kitchen printer you've purchased and programmed previously. Once you have entered all of these fields, select the Insert button, and you have now created your first kitchen printer.